I am myself Amratna Bhushan. Welcome to the program Success Neet. I am an international motivational speaker, leadership trainer, CEO coach, political and strategist and policy advisor. This program I have dedicated to those students who are preparing for NEET exam and other competitive exams where biology is going to be asked. So this section is related to the biology. Today is 14th number. In the center of each microsporangium, there is a group of the compact arranged homogeneous cells called sporogenous tissues. The microspores, as they are formed, are arranged in a cluster of four cells. The microspore treated as the anthers mature and dehydrate, the microspores dissociate from each other, developed into pollen grains and male gametophyte. Diameter of pollen grains is generally 20 to 50 micrometer, micro-m. The pollen grain has a prominent two-layered wall. The inner wall is made up of cellulose and pectin, and B is thin and continuous. Recognize the figure and find out the correct matching. U, A, B, C, D, E, F. There are 4 points. So A, B is basically epidermic. C is endothecium, F is middle layer, E is stepchern, D is sporogenous tissues, and A is connective. When the pollen grain is mature, it contains two cells, the vegetative cell and generate cell. The vegetative cell is bigger, has abundant food surface, has a large irregularly shaped nucleus. And the 20th number, is the generative cell of pollen grain. It is small and floats in the cytoplasm and vegetative cell. It is spindle shaped, has a dense cytoplasm and nucleus. In 60% of the angiosperm, pollen grains are said at two celled stage. Parenthenium or carrot grass has become ubiquitous in occurrence and causes pollen allergy. Parenthenium came into India as a contaminant with imported wheat. The following pictures, you can see these pictures. Following pictures showing the amazed variety of architecture, sizes, shapes and design seen on the pollen grains from the different species. These micrographs are taken by scanning electron microscope. 24 number of gametes produced by a male gametophyte of flowering plant is 2. Which of the following statement about the sporopollenin is wrong? So the wrong is C. A is correct. Exine is formed of the sporopollenium. Sporopollenium is not degraded by any known enzyme. And the D is the correct answer. Sporopollenium is most resistant organic material. Age flowering plants, meiosis takes place during gamete formation. You know, you have to repeat the answer in 21 times. Recognize the figure and find out the correct matching. A, B, C, D, E, F. A is epidermis, B is endothecium, C is middle layer, and E is stepchern, D is microscope's mother cell. Pollen grains are able to tolerate extremes of temperature and desiccation because their exine consists of sporopollenium. Tapetal cells of stamens are polyploid, multinucleate. Number of prothallial cells present in the male gametophyte of the flowering plant is 0. During the formation of pollen grains, a microspore's mother cells undergoes one meiotic division. A mature male gametophyte is formed from pollen mother cell by one meiotic and two mitotic division. I would like to say, please share, subscribe, all my friends, all my students, all my brother and sisters. The following figures shows microspore tetrad. The cells of sporogenous tissues undergo meiotic divisions to form microspores tetrad, and another having four microsporocyte cell produce pollen grains 16. In flowering plants, the male gametes are formed by generative cell. Recognize the figure and find out the correct matching. A, B, C, D, E, F. B is nucleus. H, vacuoles. C is asymmetric spindle. E, generative cell. D is vegetative cell. Generative cell was destroyed by laser, but a normal pollen tube was still formed because of vegetative cell is not damaged. And the 39 of the today's last question is the process of formation of microspores from pollen mother cell through meiosis is called, that is meiosis is called, see that what I am telling you, my programs are dedicated to NEET exams and those students, one who is very curious to know about other things, it's very very important that how to get information. And most important is while hearing, my answers, questions, it's very important that you have to note it down some factors. So the process of formation of microspores from the pollen mother cell through meiosis is called microsporogenesis. Thank you to watch my programs, useful for the NEET exam, useful for any other competitive exams of biology. Soon I will start also physics as well as chemistry. Thank you.